Everybody lives vicariously through him. He often stands in awe of himself. He won the Lifetime Achievement Award at the age of 3. He taught Moses how to part water. He can score 410 out of 400 on the literacy test, but doesn't. There is no such thing as wind. It is only him farting. He can mark a 2,000 word essay in 2 seconds. He taught Mr. Nagel German in English. At Cavani's Kitchen, there is always soup for him. All the students in the school love him, but he doesn't care. He quits his job at FES every year, just so they have to hire him back. He once made Chuck Norris cry. Twice. He is the most interesting man at FES.
I don't always drink water. But when I do, I prefer Falcone. Stay thirsty, my friends.